What's up guys, welcome back to another Raqmedia tutorial here with Izzedine. In today's video I'm gonna be showing you how to add a Google account into your Samsung Galaxy phone easily in few steps. Well, so the first step is to head on into your settings, select settings, great. Next we move on to, or we scroll down into, we found accounts and backup, great, and hit manage accounts, and here we have the option to add an account, select add account. You have many services you can choose from, whether Samsung account, Exchange, Google, OneDrive, personal, or personal POP3. Here we'll be selecting Google, good. The phone will check your information, run a test if you have any Google account already signed in or not. Here we have none. So first of all, you need to enter your email or your phone. You still also have the option to create a new one, but here we'll be opting for adding our old Google account, in which all the services will be synchronized and you will continue using the same account. Great. Next we head on to next, press the button, cool. It has been accepted. Now we need just to enter the password. We have already copied the password from the computer. If you also have an encrypted password or a very long password, then you can check our tutorial in the links below, in which we show you how to copy this password from your computer into your mobile easily by using the QR code. Great, paste the password in here. If you still have problems related to your password, you can also check forget password, and a code will be sent to your mobile phone with which you have linked this Gmail. Great. Let's head on to next. As I said, here we have been using this Gmail in another phone. So, and we have already activated the two-step verification. So we need to check the old phone in order to get the code, then we come back. So as we said, you need to check your phone and you will receive a message in which you will be asked to tap yes or no. If you tap yes, you will be redirected to this page and you are automatically logged in into your account within this mobile phone, and you are still using the old mobile phone. You can turn on backup or just skip, agree. Just turn off this or turn it on, you can adjust it later. Next you just accept. And as you can see here, your account has been added. Let's exit this page and try now the App Store. And voila, as you can see, we are already connected to the App Store. So this brings us to the end. For more details, check the links below. Thank you for watching. If you find this video helpful, be sure to give it a thumbs up, smash the subscribe button, and hit the bell icon to stay updated with more tech reviews, tips, and tutorials. And as always, feel free to leave any questions or suggestions in the comments. I love hearing from you guys. Until next time, this is Izzedine. Stay curious and stay techie. Peace.